Can you help? I can't quite get it.
Would this help?
I dropped it?
When you were chasing the animal.
What's wrong with me? If I lost it, then...
You did lose it.
I'll take better care of it from now on.
What I need.
So he's gonna live?
Yes.
Then we are leaving.
Wait. Not without thanks. You want solitude? This mark will hide you from... those who might make your journey difficult. Luina. Luina. Himele. There's a shortcut below the house that leads safely out of these woods. Follow this path down, then head towards daylight.
Will we see you again?
As much or as little as you like. Now get out of here.
Tomboy.
This underground passage should put you back on your path to the mountain. Just use the boat. Wait, and take this. You can use it to orient yourself and navigate the world. It will always steer you towards your goals.
I see a boat!
Sure.
way of getting back to the surface when the turtle's standing.
Keep looking.
Doesn't look like it's working. Maybe there's a way we couldn't get through before, but now we can't.
Touch the water.
Why?
Do you know what is under the surface?
No. It's pitch black.
Then do not touch the water.
Now we'll get to the mountain quick. I just can't believe I'm here, in all of us. There was a time I thought I'd never leave our woods, or even my own beds.
You are not to blame for your sickness.
Oh, I know. I guess I'm just saying, this is great. Thank you. mountain. Look how close we are.
We flow into seawater.
How do you know?
Do you not smell it?
If that smells the sea, she stinks. Look at that! It's Thor!
Thor, God of Thunder.
That's right. I never thought you listened when Mother spoke of the gods.
I seldom did. Did she speak of one who could feel no pain?
Oh. That sounds like Baldur.
Baldur.
An Aesir god, son of Odin and Frigg.
And Odin is king.
That's right. Why do you ask? Okay. What is that? Is that a wall? Made out of... What are those? Don't answer that. See something just sitting there in the middle of a lake. I see runes there in his chest. Can't quite make it out. It reads, sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world. What? Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it?
Did not return.
Stay calm, boy!
I am! This is great!
What is it saying?
I don't know. Wait, there's a shipwreck way over there. See that? And there's a statue of Thor. Except I can see a lot more of him now.
The water dropped when the serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before, see? And there's the mountain. Look it, that building leads from the foot of the mountain to that golden temple.
It was all just under the surface.
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There. Next to the flag. We're going to the dock first, right? We'll be the first people to walk on it in who knows how long.
You know that serpent?
He's one of the giants. He's so big, he's wrapped around the whole world and bites his own tail.
An exaggeration.
I don't know. Looked pretty big to me.